Today's random object. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And click the bell so you'll be notified of upcoming videos.
The family Cranchiidae comprises the approximately 60 species of glass squid, also known as cockatoo squid, Cranchiid, Cranch squid, or bathyscaphoid squid. The Cranchiid squid occur in surface and midwater depths of open oceans around the world. They range in mantle length from 10 centimeters to over 3 meters in the case of the colossal squid. The common name, glass squid, derives from the transparent nature of most species. The Cranchiid squid spend much of their lives in partially sunlit shallow waters where their transparency provides camouflage. They are characterized by a swollen body and short arms which bear two rows of suckers or hooks. The third arm pair is often enlarged. Many species are bioluminescent organisms and possess light organs on the undersides of their eyes used to cancel their shadows. Eye morphology varies widely, ranging from large and circular to telescopic and stalked. A large, fluid-filled chamber containing ammonia solution is used to aid buoyancy. This buoyancy system is unique to the family and is the source of their common name, bathyscaphoid squid, after their semblance to the bathyscaphe. Often the only organ that is visible through the transparent tissues is a cigar-shaped digestive gland, which is the cephalopod equivalent of a mammalian liver. This is usually held in a vertical position to reduce its silhouette, and a light organ is sometimes present in the lower tip to further minimize its appearance in the water. Like most squid, the juveniles of the Cranchiid squid live in surface waters, descending to deeper waters as they mature. Some species live over 2 kilometers below sea level. The body shape of many species changes drastically between growth stages, and many young examples could be confused for different species altogether. Cranchiid squid represent no interest to commercial fisheries. The family is named for John Cranch.